This morning, crews are working to put out a brush fire in Lancaster. It's burning in a marsh area along Sierra Highway and W Avenue C. So far, it has burned about 3 acres. No structures are being threatened at this hour. It may have been caused by lightning during a storm that moved through the area overnight.